King Arthur came a lot, didn't he?
I think you mean that he's associated with the court of Camelot.
No, it definitely says King Arthur came a lot.
Camelot.
Camelot?
Yeah, it's his court, where he held court. It's a place.
All right. But do we know if he came a lot? Or, like, just the same as an average man? Like, about a tablespoon?
The only evidence I have in that regard is that he is said to have had one child.
Right. So probably not.
Probably not.